There's smoke coming from the wells. Let's go down the wells. What's that? Expecting a villager to be down here. Not a monster. Ow. Oh my god. Was that supposed to be like a sneaky one they had hidden from us? It specifically said even if one is left, they can't return. Show up. And see where we're going next. All seem to be alerted to us already. Hey! Like the Zalpos is the only one that's left there. Come get buddy. Was almost. Roasted porky. That's interesting. Interesting, and I don't know why that would be filled with water. Alright, I guess we'll go for that camp next. Thank you. Be one more over here, and then another camp over there with the Lizalpos. That guy. One at a time. I think all we have to do is get the chip. Roasted Mighty Thistle. We definitely need to try and heal before we go to the ship. Oh, I thought I had attack up. What? I want speed up. Comes little Volvos. No, he decided to turn around. I think we only have 3, maybe 4 left. Just put them all in the water. Where is that Lazalbus? Okay, I was about to say, I thought he was dead. And we hadn't finished the village. I was going to be so pissed because we had to go find somebody else.
Hmm?
Huh? I can't hear the monsters anymore. What? The monsters are gone?
Oi!
Run! Us. Everyone! It's safe to come back now! It can't be. Those horrible monsters are... They're all gone. Every last one of them. I saw everything from the house where I was hiding. The lone warrior type showed up out of nowhere and took out every monster in the village all by himself.
Mohawk!
Well, I knew it. Sure, you look like a strong breeze could blow you over, but you are solid as stone. Knew the moment I saw you. Thank you. We could do nothing but watch while the monsters overran our village. If you hadn't shown up, our home might have been damaged beyond repair. We owe you a great debt. Thank you. Thank you. The good news is not all of the houses have been destroyed. We all work together. I'm sure we can rebuild.
Mm-hmm.
Don't you worry. I'll fix up all the houses and the monsters destroyed. This kid's act of chivalry has lit a fire under me. I'm ready to get to work, baby.
Oh.
Olsen, you're only a visitor, and yet, what can I say? But thank you.
Oh.
I'm sorry, but I don't have anything I can give you as a reward. Not with our village in shambles. Of course, once the village is rebuilt, we'll be sure to show you just how warm our hospitality can be. Yes, I'm hopeful we can repay you for all you've done one day, eventually.
Aww.
Now listen, everyone. Lurlin Village has been given a chance at a fresh start. If we all do our part, I know we can bring this baby back from the brink. So get ready, because old Bosun here is gonna keep you busy until this village is rebuilt. Now the pirates are gone. Even the air itself feels clean again. Truly, I can't thank you enough.
Mm-hmm.
The way you fought those pirates, it was incredible, awe-inspiring. Now that you've driven them out, it's my turn to get to work.
Mm.
Yes, the pirates may be gone, but that doesn't mean we can roll out the welcome mat yet. We have to do something about the state of the village, or no one will return home.
Oh.
Don't you worry. I might look it, but I know a thing or two about construction. Besides, I owe you. No, I owe this whole village for taking me in. And I pay my debts. Kind of a thing.
Mm.
Also, this village has charm. I can't wait to restore the restaurant and the lucky treasure shop to its former glory.
Oh.
Hmm. Materials might be an issue, though. See, I'm going to need a rather large amount of logs and Hallian rice. And since I want to use the palm trees as central pillars in the buildings, the logs have to come from somewhere else.
Huh?
What did you say? No. I appreciate the offer, but you've already done so much. You drove those awful pirates after all. I couldn't ask an outsider to go to so much trouble for us.
Oh.
Now, if he's offering to help, who are we to say no?
Mm-hmm.
As of today, you and me are pals. And because we're pals, I'm going to let you help me. Now, that's decided. I'm going to briefly go over everything and on our to-do list. First, we're going to rebuild each destroyed building's foundation. So let's see, think you can collect 15 logs for me? That's what we'll need. And when I say logs, I don't mean ones from palm trees. I'm going to use those palm trees for something important. So get those logs from other trees, okay? Also, I'm going to need 20 bundles of Highland rice to repair the thatched roofs that were burned. Think you can handle that too?
Oh.
Thank you for everything. Won't be able to assist you myself. I'll be looking around and assessing the damage.
Maha.
I'm going to call this project the Great Lurleen Village Revival. Our first collaboration. How exciting is that? No pressure or anything. But I'll be counting on you. Do I have 15 logs? See, when a building's central pillar is busted, you have to shore up the foundation, or it'll come crashing down.
Ah.
So as far as logs go, I need 15 more. Think you can handle that? And when I say logs, I don't mean come from palm trees. Kind of pretty. What 20 bundles I
need?
I have the rice. Okay. I was confused. Up if you cut the grass when around here, but it might be faster to buy it in my old hometown of Hastino Village. You can get yourself some logs by cutting down trees. But watch out, get carried away and cut the logs. Well, then you've got nothing but wood, and that's no good.
Mm-hmm.
Saw a lot of gorgeous trees growing around the hills near the village entrance. Remember, near the place we were hiding out. I admit, it's a bit of a hike. Sure, it would be nice if there was some way to carry the logs more easily. If there's anything you want to ask me, just fire away. That's what I'm here for.
Oh.
If we restore the houses, the villagers who fled are sure to come flocking back. Just know it. We've come too far to turn back now. We're going to rebuild Lurleen Village with our own four hands. Okay, so I have to collect logs. Oh! Sorry, I thought you were a wolf! So just like Tarrytown, we're gonna rebuild Lurleen Village, but instead of giving them just wood, we have to give them logs. Come on. What the crap? Hey, never mind. That's four. So we're going to cut down some trees. Oh, there's another tree here. Oh, dang. shoulder is hurting. Man. We need one more. We won't have the rice yet, but we can at least do the logs. Thanks. Back to bolts. Those trees respawn down here. That's good, at least, I guess, because I'm sure we're gonna need more logs. Well, you got right to work gathering logs, I see. May I? Seeing someone work so hard, and in the rain even, it warms my heart. Thank you. I'll be sure to take good care of this. Thank you for getting after those logs. That makes 15 in our collection. Will you look at that? What a haul. Thanks a lot, pal. We gathered enough logs to make the repairs. We just need 20 bundles of Hylian rice.
Oh.
We're going to restore these charming buildings to their former glory. You and me, baby.
Oh.
All right.